Fixed tube in minimal distance of zone of anastomosis.
And then the second rules in zone collection of transudate. In other words, left and right lateral canal, yes, maybe in in zone liver or spleen. Yeah. Правый леволатеральный канал, подпеченочное пространство от диафрагмальника. And at last, скажем по-русски, малый таз. Да? It's all zone when you when collection transudate. Yeah. When patient has вам понятно, да? Зоны, где будет скапливаться трансудат. That's why if you have two, for example, two tubes, one tube you fix a lung left canal and next about right canal. May one tube fix in Douglas space and second a lung zone of surgery. Yes? Did you understand principle? Yes or no? Поняли принцип? Ну-ка скажите мне. Или не поняли? And now we discuss also about drainage.
Appendectomy. Appendectomy. Local peritonitis.
What is correct position of this drainage in post-operative period?
Right side.
Left side, white right one, then right side follow.
Значит, понятна задача?
Зона сутика.
Пациентка была аппендэктомия, да? You come in once and find local peritonitis, yeah? We discussed about relumbaratomy to fix drainage.
Нет, тут я.
Куда ставить drainage? Index two. Значит, вот смотрите, показываю. Значит, тогда один дренаж. One drainage you fix in да, in Douglas space. Why? Трансудат. Move down in this tube and second tube in zone of operation. Yes. If your patient will be in bed on the right
side,
this transudat go through this tube. Okay. Понятно? Okay. The next question. This patient had perforation of ulcer. Ulcer of stomach, perforation, and local peritonitis. Choose zone, да, тоже. Zone of drainage to treat peritonitis. Значит, zone of surgery, upper part, epigastrium, yes?
Это отсюда.
Вот, correct. One tube in left canal, yes? Because transudat go to the spleen, yes? And then second tube?
This, right.
Вот здесь. From right side to zone suturing of wounds, yes? If patient move, change position, transudat through this zone can go out.
Both also is for
transudate. Значит, the principles treatment of peritonitis. In all position of patient, you may have one of way to take out transuda. Yes?
Why if your appendix must put here?
А почему? What? Ну, пожалуйста. Его можно сделать вот так. Можно through only one part take out. But better if you use...
So here transudate.
Да.
Значит, here transudate.
Значит, и сюда, и сюда. In both tubes.
Both also can.
Да, to take out transudate. Да. Значит, вот я только здесь надо трубочки отметить, дырочки. Значит, да? You cut here. One, two, maybe three, and here, two or three. When patient stand up, yes? Fix here, please. Держи вот тут. All sit down. Transudate, go. In the Douglas space, through this tube, you can take out this transuda. If patient will be left side, can go through this tube, yes. And right side cannot go. That's why we use second tube. Yes? Понятно немножко? When we use four tubes, когда мы используем, when we use four zones, когда используются четыре зоны?
Дренить.
Да, для дренирования. When we use four zones to the drainage by patient.
Intestines.
No, if you have total peritonitis. Да, если у нас перитонит во всех отделах. And we cannot take out only through two tubes. Yes, if you have transudate in from all zone of abdominal cavity, yes, that's why we need more tube, yes, two or three.
Teacher, got ulcer in your intestine.
Да.
So the
if we have trauma, if we have, if patient has trauma or connection intestine, yes, how many anastomoses? Must have. Maybe has one, maybe two, maybe three. That's why if have only one anastomosis, if you put intestine in abdominal cavity, in this zone you fix first drainage. Yes? For example, left side, one. And if patient has peritonitis in this area, the second tube to provide treatment this area. Yeah? Maybe use two in this area.
One is for treatment. Both also is for taking out transfer.
No, to taking out transfer. It depends on localization, focus of infection. Yeah? Это зависит от локализации. То значит сюда ставится дренаж с этой стороны. If you find peritonitis right side, you put drainage
here and one more here.
Да. If we have way in Douglas space on pelvis, one tube you fix in this zone.
And one more. Here.
Можно.
Okay.
Да. Понятно, да? По лечению перитонита, да? Холецистатис, да? Necrosis walls. The same, two tubes. One in zone of operation. Yeah? Connection gall duct and ductus cysticus, and one tube may in right canal, yeah, to take out transuda.
If the patient.
Да, вот чтобы вот он мог двигаться немножко. Понятно, да, какой принцип? Did you understand принцип using drainage? Все равно непонятно. Непонятно?
Понятно.
Понятно.